trouble, of course, is that neither of those three have a point so far in the series shutdown in game one. Willie Mitchell with a shot, and he scores. Off the glove of Antti Niemi, and the Kings lead it early. Up by Douglas Murray. Back come the Kings. Richardson. And the bouncing puck can't get by him. The Kings have taken a 2-0 lead. Kyle Cooper scores.
Dan Boyle is having a tough time handling the puck tonight.
Here's Penner back the other way. The pass. They score. Michael Hanzus. 3-0 L.A. But other than that, things are going okay. Richardson scores. 4-0 L.A. Nice face-off win by Thornton. Boyle's shot blocked by Williams. Now Dan Boyle tees it up, and they score! Joe Thornton, I believe. It took a wicked deflection, and the Sharks break through with a goal, and it's 4-1. Demers, a wrister tipped, and again that shot or pass, if you will, off the net for a deflection.
You need somebody to get in the slot.
Oh, they score! It's 4-2! Puts on the break. A line change behind the play. Fumbled by Vallin. Ian White now. The right-handed shot. Over to the other side. They score! Logan Couture! It's 4-3! Vallin also picked up an assist on Couture's goal. Here comes Jarrett Stahl. They score! Ryan Smith, and it's a two-goal lead again. Drops it back to Boyle. Gets it back from Boyle. To Heatley! Saved by Quick. Loose in front of the LA net. Here's Boyle. Settles, pass, score! Ryan Clough, what a period! It's 5-4. Pavelski picks it up, has a man in front of the net. Wellwood turns away from pressure. Back to White, Ian White, as it trickles through, and Pavelski ties the game! An unbelievable comeback! They trail 4-0, and now it's 5-5! Back to Vallin, they'll try again. Marlowe at center, across the LA line. Patrick Marlowe, the shot, they score! Devin Setoguchi, and the San Jose Sharks win it in overtime in one of the most remarkable comebacks in Stanley Cup playoff history. The Sharks lead the series 2-1, and who would believe it after what happened earlier on this night?
Subban had that one blocked, and it's the Rangers swooping in. Hagelin brings it on, looks, holds, side of the net. Oh, and it didn't go put it up here. They score! Play it on, rolled on now for Gallagher. Gallagher wedged off by Stepan, on across it comes for a shot. Score! Markov! And it is wide. Subban carried right back ahead by Briere. Barker shot save. Rebound Fanning, twisted wide. Rebound. They score! It's Briere at the side. Girardi have a minute to go. Girardi threw it in front. Score! With a careful play, got it over to Gionta, then Plekanec, then Gionta, then Plekanec, and back along. Plekanec holds and shot one, jammed it, they score! An overtime winning goal for Alex Galchenyuk, and the Canadians are back in the series.
Trying to wrap it around there with DePray, scores! works it over. Beauchemin. Lindholm took it on his backhand, turned it over. Big chance. Cooper, can he do it? Yes, he can. It's a very aggressive coming up to challenge him. Kessler gets it up there. He's looking for Valesky down in the corner. Valesky for Kessler. Out for Silverberg at the side. Valesky scores. Moving up there. Good row. Jones scores. Deadly, Johnny Gaudreau works it up. Backlund, Weidman, they play catch. Backlund shoots, scores!
Brassard. His shot, he scores! Derek Brassard! And the Rangers are off and running. Sending off McDonough. Large shot, body down by Lundqvist.
Collision at center ice there with Matt Carl and Derek Stepan, and they're both struggling.
They are. Here's a breakaway, a chance right in. They score! The Rangers take a 2-0 lead on the goal by Jesper Foss.
Dan Boyle. Check, broken up by Stamkos. Marshall 2-on-1. Kalorin's in. Hits to corner. They score. Stamkos on the rebound. Now Palat. Through center, approaching Girardi. To the outside, it's Johnson. Palat out in front. He scores. Johnson on a change. Pulls up. Victor Hedman now swooping in the zone. Hedman to the outside. In tight. Johnson scores. Excellent chance. Carl Hagelin. 2-on-1. Counterattack. Kalorn. Holding. He'll delay. He'll pull up. His shot. He scores! For Tampa Bay, Chris Kreider. As the Rangers attempt to answer back, Jesper Foss in the corner. Stepan in back of the goal. Holding onto it. Out in front. Klein. His shot stopped by Bishop. They score! Jesper Foss! Brings the Rangers within 1 point. Yandel calmly will set it up. Keith Yandel this way for Kevin Hayes. He'll assert across it, goes the shot. They score! Huge goal by Ryan McDonough. And the Rangers have tied. 15 minutes gone in this third period. To the center zone, Nikita Kucherov. Lays it there. Nesterov, Palat skate to stick. Here he comes. He scores! What a goal! Johnson. Nash from well out, caught off by Bishop. In control now, Brassard. Yandel. Keith Yandel with a shot. Stopped again, it's loose, they score! The Rangers get to it, it's Dan Boyle, and we're tied. Moves it ahead in full flight, Nikita Kucherov. With a shot, he scores!
Nikita Kucherov wins it in overtime!
Shot off the left wing, and it's a two-goal.
He has the puck.
Lindholm. Rich Stern, a buck to the score. And tipped by Nate Thompson.
Tough decision for sure. Here's Bieksa feeding it across.
Theodore with a shot to Travis scores. And the Ducks have tied it up at four with 4:21 to go.
Perry hustles to it. Ricard Raquel back to Perry. Perry out front off a skate to score.
The Ducks complete the comeback and take a 3-0 series lead.
I don't know whether Nate Thompson's going to get credit for this one or not, but he was there, and Michael Stone is trying to take him.
And look at Michael Stone, and Thompson's driving him in towards the goal, and it's right off Stone.
Back at Sherratt, and they both went down. Subban, D to D, Ekholm to the net, a deflection, a loose puck, they score! Poked in by Salamaki and Fisher, both down on the ice in front of the net, and Nashville has Strutterson as a preoccupation in front. Subban shot, he scores! It trickled through Connor Hellebuck. A power play goal, and Nashville has a 2-0 lead. His long pass went off the stick of Wheeler, so Ekholm got it and was able to clear the puck. Winnipeg caught on a change there. Watson moves in, he shoots, he scores! Posted in. Little miscommunication on a change at the Winnipeg bench. And a 3-0 lead for the Nashville Predators. Trouba holds the puck in with a shot. Scored! That was in the net and out. Paul Stastny roses, put his arms in the air to celebrate a goal. I think that's in the net. He knew it. He knew it was in.
Oh, yeah, right. That thud that you heard.
The puck fully close the goal line. We have a good goal.
To center. 2-on-3 in the middle for Little. Here's Buckland. He shoots. He scores. Think about it, it really should be a tie game right now. Here's Stastny to Wheeler, side of the net, score! Trouba gets the goal, tie game. The puck poked away. Mike Fisher goes up the boards, Ryan Ellis in some trouble. Here's Laine, shoots, Laine stopped it. Stastny to Laine across the ice, score! Bufflin has another! To the right side, takes a shot, he scores! What a shot by Philip Forsberg with a screen in front, and the game is tied 4-4. Back around to Wheeler. They look for Scheifele in the middle or Stastny down low. He can also go back to Buffalo, and he does. Wheeler again, Scheifele shoots, great save, another shot, score! Blake Wheeler gets the goal! Craig Smith, stick is chopped out of his hands, and Wheeler gets a hold of the puck, and he scores! Attacker from center, here's Brandon Tanev, drives wide, takes the shot, hits the empty net, and it's 7-4.